Fire State Park, yeah. And we're going to be going into a slot canyon in just a minute, and it's just a really quick little hike we're doing, and it's really pretty and something we didn't know was even here until a few days ago, right?
That's right.
Yep, very cool. All right, the next shot you see might be from the slot canyon, right?
It might.
Hooray!
We'll see.
Okay, we'll see how it goes. See how our editing is. Or maybe there is. Where are we, honey?
We're in Zion.
On the Angel's Landing Trail, we're going to Scout's Lookout.
No, we don't need to go. I don't want to be an angel.
No, yeah, they call it Angel's Landing because that's where people become angels.
Yes.
If you know what I mean. That's terrible. It's funny, though. But it's really cold.
It's beautiful, though.
Yeah, just
nice
beautiful.
Nice and cloudy, a little bit of blue sun at the top.
So it'd be nice if it were sunny, but this gives a really different look to the whole area with the clouds around all the peaks. It's
and
really
it's
pretty.
It's not hot.
It's definitely not hot, no. It's the opposite of hot. Okay, so we're on the switchbacks going up to Angel's Landing, and it is a workout. It's all paved, which really helps, but still your calves and your hamstrings and everything's pretty sore. Do you agree, dear? Yeah. We're getting warm though. It's still cold, but we're getting warm. That's all that matters.
Yeah, my quads are killing it. Way down now.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
My quads are feeling it.
Oh.
Because of the incline on the way down, or the decline.
Oh. So what hurts?
My quads.
Oh.
and it is hailing. Honey, say hail no.
Hail no.
You putting your rain fly on?
Yeah.
Naomi has a rain fly for her Teton bag. Now it's just turning into good old-fashioned rain. So the hail is turned to just a light sprinkle. Well, it's more than that. It's a drizzle. It's a strong drizzle is what it is. We're walking along the sand bench trail going to the lodge, and we're going to resupply with some water.
There's some extra splash.
And Naomi has COVID, of course. Even though she had the vaccine. She doesn't have COVID. She has allergies.
I have allergies.
Which is all COVID really is anyway. The government wanted you to believe it was more than just allergies. Because allergies kill 600,000 Americans every year, right? Yeah, there you go. Anyway.
Look, horsies.
Yeah, they're horsies.
Show the horsies.
I'm going to show the horsies. Look at the horsies.
Horsies and ponies.
Yep.
That doesn't look like fun, though, right now.
Not for them. The hail is back.
It is.
I thought you said hail no.
Hail, yeah.
I guess you didn't say it loud enough. All right. We're almost down, but now it's hailing again. We're not sure if it's hail or sleet. I think it's hail. Anyway, the canyon looks beautiful with the rain and the hail, though. So it's good.
Oh, it's sleeting again.
Is it raining?
With blue skies over there. Yeah.
All right. And the sun has come out again, and we are along, yeah, it's still a little chilly, but we're along the Virgin River, the northernmost part of Zion Canyon. And up farther, we would go, we're going to walk to the beginning of a hike called the Narrows, where people actually walk in the river up canyon, and it becomes very narrow. It's pretty far, though, so we're probably done for the day, so this might be our stopping point. We're maybe a half mile from where that hike begins. We weren't going to do it anyway, but we see people walking around in waders as they wade through the river. Yes.
Yes.
Anyway,
that's it.
It's very pretty here. I'm going to show you. Look at that. So we found an oddity on Highway 89 on the way to Capitol Reef National Park in Utah here. And this is Butch Cassidy's boyhood home, right? Yep. Is that it?
That's right.
I have no idea it was from Utah. Anyway, we'll go explore a bit. This is like a local, you know.
He lived here for 4 years, when he was 14 till he was 18. Oh, they robbed the bank in Winnemucca.
Huh. $1,000 for each robber.
That's a lot of money.
$2,000 reward. And this is right around the turn of the century, too, huh? Interesting. Harry Longbaugh. The Sundance Kid, right there.
Who's this George Parker guy?
I do not know.
Oh, he's...
Oh, that was his alias.
So I see.
His birth name was George Parker, I guess.
I get it.
So that does look a little like Paul Newman there, because he had a mustache, right? Oh. With a cool hat. Okay. Cool stuff. And the Pinkertons. The Pinkertons are referenced in a lot of Westerns. You know, older Westerns and more modern Westerns. So interesting. We can kind of go in here. Wow. Who knew this was here? This is so cool. So he lived here for 4 years in his teen years. Wow. There's the stove. This is so neat.
Let's go.
You know what? It seems cold.
I know.
Okay, so now we're on the Grand Wash Trail. I didn't get that. I wasn't recording. So the wash, can you explain to the people back home what a wash is?
Something you do once a week, whether you like it or not.
Yeah, I mean, if you have to do that sort of thing, like if it's for your job.
Yeah.
But otherwise, that's fine. But yeah, a wash is
an area that's only a river when it's flooding.
When it's flooding. Yeah, there you go. That's what we're walking on. And we're going to be, we think, in sort of a slot canyon soon. And then we can always branch off to go up to look at another arch. But we may not want to do that because we're so sore from yesterday. Burning quads and hamstrings. Another good name for a band.
Yeah.
That's more of a like a synth pop band, I think. Right?
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Finally made it to what looks like somewhat of a slot canyon on the Grand Wash Road. What's it called? Grand Wash Trail? Yeah. Pretty interesting. What do you think? Is this a good end point?
Yeah.
I mean, I think it gets narrow over there, but we want to head back. We have a long drive, and we weren't even planning on doing much hiking anyway, so this is cool. Glad we did it. Head back and do the rest of the scenic drive. Honey, what do you think of Bryce Canyon so far? It's as good as advertised, right?
Yes.
I think it is.
Definitely.
Wow, this is going to be good coming up here. Look at that.
Right. Not very scenic here in the car.
Well, it is, but so we're at Zion again. We were actually, we did a full day in the actual park 2 days ago when it rained, and that's what the other video was from. But now we just went to Bryce Canyon, and now we're coming back to our hotel through Zion, going through the east entrance, right?
Yes.
And so now we're waiting to go through the big tunnel. You had to get the big tunnel, and now we're in line.
We're in line. Everything's in line. But, you know, we're all trying to have fun.
So we are, fine. Yeah. It's so beautiful here. That's why it's so crowded.
Yes.
But there...
It's a neat view on this direction.
Oh, yeah. Completely. It is so pretty.
Really pretty.
And Zion is like Disneyland in two ways. It looks like Thunder Mountain Railroad and the cars ride because of all the sandstone. And the lines. The lines and the traffic control. Crowd control is very Disneyland-ish.
And we bought stuff at a gift shop, so there you go.
We stood in line to get into the gift shop.
We did.
2 days ago. Stood in line to spend money.
Yeah.
It's something I don't usually do.
Yeah.
I don't like to do that. But I did it.
Yeah.
Right? Anyway, thanks,
it's a good
honey.
Problem to have.
It's a good problem to have. What? Standing in line or spending money? Or
all of it.
All of it's a good problem. That's the theme of the video. Good problems. Good problems and angry moms yelling at kids.
Joshua, you get out of everybody's way.
I told you to bring your other shoes.
You have your own camera.
We're not going back to the car. I told you that. Eat your sandwich.
that you travel on, and there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, and the blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and love is sold, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
I told you to bring your other shoes.
You have your own shoes.